I was asked to talk straight to the people, and I think I need to, because we are in a very unprecedented time. We're in an unpredictable time. So that's why I'm doing every single thing that I can to make sure that I protect my body. Thank God.